Ever wondered what it feels like to be thrust into a fight for survival, where your every move could mean life or death? Imagine a world where this is not just a game, but a stark reality. Welcome to the world of the Hunger Games. The Hunger Games is not just about a gruesome fight to the death. It's a poignant exploration of survival and humanity. The characters, thrust into an arena of life and death, are forced to make choices that challenge their morality. Some turn into monsters, others hold on to their humanity with a vice-like grip. They navigate a world where survival and morality are pitted against each other. And in such dire circumstances, they show us what it truly means to be human. But The Hunger Games is more than a thrilling survival story. It's a biting critique of societal structures and the misuse of power. The capital's exploitation of the districts mirrors real-world disparities in wealth and resources. The televised games themselves serve as a scathing commentary on our own obsession with reality TV and the dehumanization it often entails. Ultimately, The Hunger Games compels us to reflect on these harsh realities, challenging us to question and confront the injustices in our own societies. Amidst the darkness and despair, The Hunger Games shines a light on the power of hope and love. In a world where survival is a daily struggle, hope becomes a lifeline. It fuels the spirit, ignites the will to live. Love, on the other hand, emerges as the ultimate act of rebellion. It defies the rules of the games. It breaks the chains of dehumanization. It's a testament to the enduring strength of the human heart. Through hope and love, the characters in The Hunger Games find the strength to persevere. So what can we take away from The Hunger Games? From this exploration, we've seen themes of survival, humanity, socio-political commentary, and the potent power of hope and love. The Hunger Games teaches us about the resilience of the human spirit, the power to challenge injustice, and the strength found in hope and love. Now it's your turn to delve into this riveting world.